Joaquin El Chapo Guzman escaped from his cell after receiving medication at around 8 o'clock p.m. local time on Saturday. Security footage last shows Guzman near his shower at 8:52 p.m. When prison guards discovered his empty cell, they also found a 50-centimeter by 50-centimeter, 1-meter-deep hole in the cell's shower area leading to a vertical 10-meter-deep tunnel with a ladder. The vertical tunnel leads to a horizontal tunnel where security officers found construction tools, PVC piping, lighting, wood, emergency oxygen tanks, gasoline containers, and a motorbike on rails inside the tunnel. The horizontal tunnel is 1.7 meters high and approximately 80 centimeters wide. The tunnel is 1,500 meters long. The tunnel ends under a house in a nearby town that is under construction.
Thank you.